Hey guys, so it's 1:30 a.m. I'm gonna play a scary game. Because I hate myself. I'm too much of a bitch. I've played this a little bit before. I never beat it, but I played a little bit before. I can't do hard. I sucked. I thought something was broken. Nope.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
You can't.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
Hey, man, got their own pizza.
I wish I could just talk to someone.
Talk to the delivery man.
I'm falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
Oh, she's not here.
That's strange. Such a little thing.
That's not very nice to say to Isaac.
How many times you watched that thing?
Calling guess it you really little. Miss her.
Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you two have a lot of catching up to do.
Alright, everyone, we're here.
Oh, a lot of catching up.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports.
Yeah.
Cobalt, silicon, osmium.
Titanium.
Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura.
Oh, I can
biggest planet cracker in her
class. I
can't
do shit.
And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them.
Maybe they're all dead.
We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come
no
in,
lights.
Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if your power's low.
An yes, issued you know. Response?
Boost the signal. More.
Boost the signal.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
Yeah. Ooh. That's not ominous.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
Oh, that's not issues with their encoder. That's what he's saying.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
That's what he's saying.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No!
Abort!
Make it inside!
No!
I gave you an order.
The field's too strong!
So maybe Dead Space is just in Isaac's head as he's dying, and it's all a comatose dream.
Is everyone okay?
Trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down.
It's kind
of
got like a...
Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot.
Kinda.
It'll take some time to fix.
All right, let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
What's up, baby?
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Okay.
Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job.
Good to know you made my spinal cord blue. I guess. It's got the little computer thingy there. That's interesting. You gotta be like. Unless it's making holograms.
Use run to move quickly.
I'm using a controller, by the way. By the by. Ooh, secret? Secret. Food. Secret! I'll take that. Let me take that. Thank you. Nothing in these lockers, huh? Some kind of textury pop in, pop out. We ain't going.
You didn't lose power to the
nowhere.
Port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
Welcome,
CDC
employee, to the USG Ishimura.
Oh, there's no
Ishimura
power outage.
The first
got a video.
And is now the oldest serving. With 62 years of continuous service, it holds the record for highest.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pads.
Big hole.
Refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you be joining us aboard the Ishimura or strengthening the extraction workforce on the colony, the captain and crew would like to welcome you, and we hope your stay is a pleasant one. Concordance Extraction Company. Powering humanity into the future.
Huh. Objective complete. You walked forward. Congratulations, Isaac. A box. A box. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Oh, shit. What'd I do? I guess this allows me to see this. Oh, fuck. Look at that, like, 3D map. Why is there a camera there? Picture opportunity? Sorry. I want a soda. Delicious sun. Warning. Okay, passengers only. Apparently we're not passengers. We're, like, look at... Why can't I... Stand by. That's probably like a save.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here.
Yeah.
I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console is still live. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Can I save it?
Dead. I can't.
No. Then reroot the damn power.
What kind of voice acting is that?
Cooperate. we can figure this
then
out.
Then reroute the voice. I won't yell. There's someone nearby. RBY. Said RBY. Whatever. Ooh. Yeah, no, they're dead. Partially because I already know they're dead. Also because the fucking blood.
Huh, that doesn't look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult.
Yeah.
The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
It's bad.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
Oh, I remember this.
Not sure.
He's gonna die.
What the hell? I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Open fire! Open fire! Get the power!
No, thank you. No, thank you. Come on. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Fuck no. No, no, no. Sorry, man. I need the loot. Interesting way to open stuff up. How do you reload? What's that? Oh, A. How? He looks fine. Mostly. Other than the... There. Now he's less fine. Oh god, I hear noises. Fuck your glass canisters. Oh, there's like a melee. Oh. Just do the shoot button without aiming. That kind of figures. I do remember, break the bodies. Something along those lines. I already have chills. And I'm barely partway in. No, no.
Isaac, we ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
Whoa,
yeah.
What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly, and half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge, but first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I'll get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay.
That was a dead
There's
person.
There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it!
Nope.
Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But Ooh. You can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
Use the map screen to check objectives.
Yep. Prepare and try again. Healthy bodies. Fuck your soda machine. Hidden it. What about this glass? Can I break this glass? The answer is no. I need a data board. All right. Hey, there's the other one. That I didn't delete. Nuh-uh. Why isn't there like a sneak? I saw you moving, you son of a bitch. I saw it move. Give me them credits. No! Is no. Is it reloading the jump scare or what's it doing? Did I fuck up? To be a man, it looks like. But nope.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
By dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Mm-hmm. I hear talking.
Functioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
No. Mm-mm. That's normal. Yeah. Writing that looks evil on the walls, probably out of blood.
Be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Yeah, well, about the monsters.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
That was probably the last thing he ever worried about before getting killed. And here he is. Just to make sure. No more body. Yourself. Don't understand. I think I understand. I can hear it behind me. No, don't like. I swear I hear another.
Isaac, you did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Yeah. Fuck yourself! No! 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 Come on, let me save.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Fantastic! I'm so glad you're safe and not having to deal with this crap. Let's save. Elevator.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Uh-huh. I half a moment. Why do they have two sets of arms? What the fuck is that? Sure, where to go. Yep. He's probably the one I heard. About that. You motherfuck! Am I out of ammo? No way. Oh, I've been careless with my ammo, haven't I? I've been careless with my ammo. I'm gonna run out of ammo. To know I don't need the health pack yet. No, you don't have a head. No. Fuck, you don't have a head. It's not fair. Fantastic, I don't care that much though. Holding my breath. I won't lie. Alright. I got the key now, right? Yes. Oh. It's like safety. Stasis plasma. Upgrade my damage capacity. Reload speed. Damage. Fuck yeah. Blank. Air? HP? Energy and duration? I feel like I need to upgrade the gun.
Computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
The fuck is he going? To leave. I heard you, you bitch. How it keeps turning really dark. Mm. anybody here? What the fuck is that noise? Yep, save. Yep.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
to die
out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you.
I don't want to complete
the mission.
Each
other.
I want to leave.
Just get us out of here alive.
I don't know where to go. Go back that way? Go that way. Yeah, I destroyed your body. Respawning. Oh. Save. Damn. I really wanted to break that too. I hear it. I hear it. Again, fuck his soda. I thought there was one behind me. I was freaking out in my head because I was like, oh no, I'm surrounded. And I wasn't. Aren't you pretty? Control me. Let me control me. Let me control me.
Collision detected in the main hangar bay. Emergency crews have been notified.
Well, what's back here? My curiosity is piqued out of the fucking fear. Oh my god, look at down there. Fuck you. Kinda wasted a lot of ammo.
What the hell is happening down there? What
happened
to the shuttle?
Those are my helmets. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
You mean how?
I can't access
They're
that information.
All dead.
Find the captain, awesome. And you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
All right. So much for them. Okay. I think I'm done for now.